Hi, I'm Invalid Ghost, and today we're going to be creating another cat or dog in The Sims 4. Today we're going to be creating a dog, specifically a robo-dog, more specifically, Rex, our dog companion from Fallout New Vegas. Now, Rex was suggested to me to make by commenter Stuart Bates, and I've already made the dog. But, anyway, before we get into the build, I just wanted to tell you guys that this was a pretty difficult build to do. I did it over the weekend so that I'd have plenty of time to do it. It took about 3 hours, and, I think he looks pretty good. But also, I took pictures of Rex, so here are some of those pictures on screen now, so you guys can see what Rex looks like, I suppose. I took my own pictures because I like to do that whenever I can, because, you know, it's easier to take your own pictures than to search for them on Google Images, you know, to search for, oh, can we see the underside of Rex's chin? No, that's not a thing. People don't take pictures of the underside of Rex's chin. Of course not. Enough of that, though. By the way, my character's name is Ricochet. Just thought I'd share that because it's a cool name. Let's get into the build.
Heartaches by the number, troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, a love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end. Heartache number one was when I never knew that I could hurt this way. And heartache number two was when you came back again. You came back but never meant to stay. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, a love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end. Heartache number three was when you called me and said that you were coming back to stay. With hopeful heart I waited for you knock on the door. I waited but you must have lost your way. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, a love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end.
It's a sin, my darling, how I love you. Because I know our love can never be. It's a sin to keep this memory of you, when silence proves that you've forgotten me. The dream I built for us has tumbled. Each promise broken like my heart. It's a sin, my darling, how I love you. So much in love and it's so far apart. I know that it's a sin.
I can see that lone star from a thousand miles away, back home, though I ventured far astray. When I see that beacon shining for me all alone, it calls me back to Texas and to home.
Lone star, shine down on my hometown, fill my memory, light my way.
Cattle in the old corral, the open range all round, sunlight and the smell of new mown hay. I remember, though I've wandered and much happiness I've found, still I wish that I could be back there today. I know my home is waiting for me by the river's shore. I know that all the ones I love would welcome me once more. In dreams I see them now, though it seems I'm bound to roam. My thoughts are still of Texas and of home.
Rex, in all his glory, in all his finished and completed glory, in all his 3 hours of work, completed glory. Now, I'll be honest, when I first started making Rex, I didn't think he was going to turn out this way. I thought he was going to be pretty ugly. I'll be completely honest, I didn't know if I could do Rex. But you know what, now that he's finished, I really like him. You know, except for the underside of him. I kind of just didn't know what to do there, so I just improvised. But other than that, like, I really like the look of my Rex. Well, except for his brain as well. Like, I don't think I got the colors 100% right on the brain. But I like him. I really like Rex. Yeah, I don't really know what else to say about him. I think he looks pretty good. I'm pretty proud of myself for this Rex. I hope you guys think he looks good too. You know, I hope it's not just me. this back part was probably the funnest part to do, because it's the easiest. The back is the easiest to draw on, always, and all the dogs, the back's the easiest, which is why I have no problems with adding stuff to the back, because I like the back. The back's easy to draw on. It's all the paws. The paws are what give me, like, the most issue. It's always hard to do details on the paws. It's hard to do anything on the paws. I really wish The Sims 4 would allow you to, I don't know, have a free camera or something with this, because when you zoom in, he sits down. And then when you zoom out, he stands back up, and it's stupid. What if I just want him to stand the entire time, you know? See how his arm folds like that whenever he sits? That's so annoying. So I have to draw from far away. Because also, when you zoom in on his face. You don't zoom in on his feet. Unless you do this. But see, then he folds his arms like that, so it's not easy, you know? I'm sure there's a mod out there that I can use to help me paint better, but I like to suffer. I like suffering. I like it when my art makes me suffer. I like to suffer for my art. But anyway, minor nuances aside, I think Rex looks pretty good. Also, in case you want to know, the underside of his chin looks like that. And it's accurate. It's pretty accurate. I took a photo of that chin. So, yeah. Pretty good Rex, huh? I think so. Let's put him on the gallery. Alright, and here's his description. Hashtag German Shepherd, hashtag Rex, hashtag new, hashtag Vegas, hashtag follow, hashtag robot. I made Rex from Fallout New Vegas. I think he turned out pretty good. I hope you guys like him too. Also, it was suggested for me to make Rex from commenter Stuart Bates. Hopefully I spelled that right, because again, I don't have my phone near me, so I can't. Actually, I do have my phone right here. Oh! Well, I'll just make sure that I spelled his name right then. Though I'm pretty sure, I'm like 100% sure I spelled it right, but you know, you never know. Yes, I spelled his name correctly. Okay, we're good. Alright, there he goes. There he goes. He's on my gallery. I really like the spot on him, too. I think I did pretty good on that as well. You know, the blood or the paint. I'm not really sure what this is, but it's like on both sides of him in the same spot. So I'm not really sure if it's blood or if it's like a marking. But whatever, I did it, and I think I did it good, whatever the heck it is. Anyway, let's go to my gallery. Here we are at my gallery where nothing's loading in, that's fine. And you can see I've got plenty of cats and dogs and people, but mostly cats and dogs. We only do cats and dogs on the YouTube channel. Here, and you know, if you see something if you don't see something that you wish you were seeing, you know, you can suggest in the comment section below, and I will make it. You know, we do all sorts of dogs and cats here. We do Pokemon, we do anime characters, we do Pokemon. I already said Pokemon, didn't I? We do Digimon, we do stuff from other games, like Rex here. We do, extinct animals. Yeah. Tiger wolves. We do, all sorts of things here. We even do breeds. I don't think a Carpathy is considered a breed. It's actually a fur pattern. Well, whatever. We do all sorts of things here. We even got Miko. We've got Scribs, and we've even got Eevee. So, you know, if you see something, or if you see something you like, you feel free to download and favorite from Just a Cat 78, The Sims 4 gallery, and if you see that there is something missing from the gallery that you wish was there, you know, comment down below, and I will eventually get to your suggestion and make it. Even if it's as tough as Rex. Or as simple as, something that's simple. The Score Bunny. Score Bunny was easy. And fun. But anyway, that's gonna be it for this time, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. I hope you like Rex. And I'll see you in the next video whenever we make another cat or dog. Bye.